Good afternoon and welcome back to Word of the South on Location 9 in the North Pole.
I'm Holly.
Alright, I'll be Jolly. And we've been busy at work this holiday season. Now let's turn it over to the big guy and get back to making some toys.
Here is that Mr. Claus. He is always late for things.
Oh,
oh, oh. Oh
my goodness. You smell like beef and cheese.
Get your nose out of my business.
Oh, goodness, goodness. Okay, are we ready to do the news? Everyone ready?
All right, go ahead.
Good afternoon, and welcome back to Word of the West.
West? We're not a wildcat.
Yeah, it's the Christmas edition, and this is our very last episode. Woo!
Public Library in Smithfield is hosting a C-A-T and A-C cat.
S-A-T and A-C-T. Excuse him. You really smell like beef and cheese. And I'm thinking that they might have a little bit more calories, too, because you sure do like you put a little bit more pounds on since you were just eating cookies. Please continue.
Practice session and score raising test taking strategies. Sessions will be conducted in the library January 25th.
That's library.
What? For SAT and February 25th.
Yes. The February 22nd and for the ACT is at 10 a.m. and 12 p.m. And seating is limited, so make sure you register soon by calling 919-934-8146. What is wrong with you, Santa? You're just not acting like yourself. You smell like nasty beef and cheese. Normally, you smell like little sugar cookies, and it's just delightful, I swear. But you got to get it together. You have got to get it together. You think you can do the next one?
Well, maybe you can get off my face.
You know what? Yeah. Go ahead and sing this song for us about Miss Saul's fourth block class, her Foods 2 class. They are winning first place in Johnson County Festival of Tree Cookie Contest. Winning recipe was apple, strudel, crumb, cookie, bar.
Ho, ho! What are you doing? Who are you?
I'm Santa Claus.
Oh! Oh my God! Oh my God!
I'm the real Santa Claus.
That makes so much sense.
Did he hurt you?
He stunk so bad. Heck no, he hurt me. I carry my butter knife everywhere I go, and it will cut you. It will bruise first, and then it will cut you. He hurt me. But he just stink.
Cheddar
cheese and stuff. No, you smell like sugar cookies.
Yeah. The local scholarship application is here, and this year, it is all digital. The deadline for completion is March 1st. Please get a teacher, or Ms. Peters to forward the application link. You can also access the link from the school webpage.
So nice to have you back.
It's good to have you, Miss Paul.
Cookies.
It's good to have you.
Cookies.
Congrats to the swim team for their great performance in the last meet. The girls finished 6th and the boys finished 3rd for a combined 3rd place for the team. Shout out to the 200 free relay of John Cuppet, Evan Rainer, Ryan Dunn, and Cameron Keane for their 1st place finish.
Congratulations to Savannah Creed for qualifying in pole vault with a vault of 9 feet and Macy Worley for breaking the 1,000 meter school record with a time of 3:44.
Congratulations to the JV and varsity girls basketball teams on their wins over Princeton and Rosewood. Carson Denning led the JV girls Tuesday night with 23 points, and again last night with 18. Anna Webster hit 20 points on Tuesday, and Emma Blackman scored 20 points and grabbed 19 rebounds last night for the varsity. Great job, ladies.
Congratulations to our cheerleaders for placing 4th out of 6 squads at competition. They defeated both rivals Triple S and Triton and didn't drop a stunt during their entire routine. Good job, ladies.
Last Friday, the freshmen had an opportunity to do karaoke in the auditorium. Here are a few clips of the action. Cookies!
And those songs are...
Drop it like it's hot.
No, we can't be dropping anything like it's hot.
I don't wanna mess around the holiday, but I can't stop staring at
Did you miss the senior ball? If you did, take a look at some of these pics from Saturday night.
I had so much fun. Did you
know? I did.
I thought I saw you there dancing.
Rudolph was dancing.
I saw. Yeah. He can do a split.
Oh, yeah.
He can do a split.
Not like Vixen, though.
Nobody can do a split like Vixen. But let me tell you what else was there. Cookies. They were so good. Oh, my God.
Cookies. Chocolate chip.
Oh, what kind of cookies?
Okay.
Cookies.
Gotta have them cookies. Gotta have them cookies.
We danced the night away, and the singers were terrible.
No, they won't.
Yeah, they were. I saw them. I swear to God, I swear. Faculty Spotlight. This week's Faculty Spotlights are our monthly certified and classified winners, along with our new Teachers of the Month. Congratulations to all of y'all. I hope you all get a cookie, because I love cookies.
Cookies for everybody.
Everybody.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
I'm speechless. We are presenting Anita Rhodes with the Spreading Cheer Award for the month, and she was in the teacher's lounge spreading cheer as we interrupted her. So we want to say congratulations for spreading cheer at South Justin High School. Oh. Certified Teacher of the Month at South Justin High School for all the great things she does for colleagues and students. We want to say congratulations. Give her a hand.
Yeah! Congratulations, Ms. Amy Adams, selected classified employee of the month.
Yay!
December's beginning teacher award.
For everyone's new favorite segment,
Christmas
Karaoke!
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Santa baby, slip a sail under the tree for me. I've been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Santa baby,
a 50-foot convertible too, like blue. Well, I'll wait up for you, dear
Santa baby.
Next year I could be just
as good if you picked off my Christmas list.
Santa baby,
I want a yacht, and really that's not
a lot.
I've been an angel all year,
Santa baby,
so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Did anybody else know
to
it?
To a platinum mine,
I have
Santa honey,
so
Merry Christmas.
That was beautiful.
This concludes this week's Word of the South. Over to you, Mr. Price.
Hey, we're going to need you back here Monday, safely. So leave that dun-da-dun at home. Deuces, I'm out of here.
1, 2, 3, 4! The speed of